As they said, please welcome to the stage where the sun always shines. From our Steel City of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the Amatory High School Steel Drum Band. Good morning. Today, we celebrate 30 years of steel drumming on the island of Ambridge. Get ready to take a musical journey through our eclectic musical set, starting with the Calypso Rhythms that came from the island that started it all, Trinidad and Tobago. Okay, I had to relocate. I get to have a little fun here on the drum kit. We're gonna trace the roots of pop music here from ragtime to rockabilly. Our medley starts with one of our favorite tracks from Star Wars, Cantina Band. Then we'll swing into Zoot Suit Riot by the Cherry Poppin' Daddies and finish off with the Stray Cats hit. We're gonna rock this town. Thank you. All right, so back in the 50s, Harry Belafonte popularized his Jamaican flavor in America. So two of his classics here today, a la Reggae Man. Yeah. The symbolism of a sun, lift up your hair, and the moon. Thank you. She had no idea I was going to do that. Our next medley represents that connection with Here Comes the Sun, George Harrison classic, and King Harvest's Dancing in the Moonlight. Thank you. Now we pay tribute to the wonderful world of Disney with Lilo and Stitch's Hawaiian roller coaster ride and Under the Sea from Little Mermaid. Booming steel town, the Ambridge Steel Drum Band has established a culture of excellence, hard work, and pride for our students and community. We were honored to perform for you today and appreciate the opportunity given to us by Disney Performing Arts. Thank you so much. To close out today's show, let's take you back to my era of the 80s with Take On Me. Thank you.
thank you for joining us for this very special guest performance. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Disney Springs.